Welcome back to a new video. I am Dr. Jay Savla and I have secured an All India rank of 80 in NEET PG 2021 and I have completed my MBBS from State GS Medical College, KKM Hospital, Mumbai. So I know right now there is a lot of uncertainty regarding the exam dates and the internship completion dates, and it has affected a lot of students, adding to the stress levels of already at exam, which is quite tough. And the last thing we want is the lack of clarity regarding when is the exam going to happen and what is the internship completion date. So basically I'm here to give you some key points and to make sure that it does not affect your preparation. It will be a very short video and we'll quickly go through the main points. So from whatever I have followed and whatever I have read, the government has learned the lesson from last year, like the postponement did not help a lot. So the chances of exam getting postponed looks very slim. No matter what everyone says, till the time nothing comes on the official website, consider that day or 12th March is the exam date. Yes, the last date for internship will get postponed because you cannot make so many interns ineligible for the exam just because their internship started late. So that be assured that will go to at least 30th June, if not further. But the exam won't get postponed. So now prepare right now that only there are less than 2 months left, and don't let it affect your preparation. Also, I have already made a video regarding the strategies you need to use in the last 2 months, all the mistakes you should not commit, and the strategy which I used during my preparation. Go through the video. I will tag it in the icon above the screen. So in the meanwhile, when all this is happening, just follow all these points. Don't use Telegram and Twitter. Don't try to trend all these things on Twitter. It does not help. It will only waste your time and it will affect your preparation. Don't follow any Telegram groups or any advice which is unsolicited. Just follow the official website and nothing else. The more social media you encounter, the more social media you use, it will create uncertainty and will create confusion in your mind, and it will only increase your anxiety. So whatever time you will read also will become not that productive. And this second point is for mainly the interns who are currently working and who have a lot of almost got 2-3 months of internship left. Don't worry too much about your internship. If you feel that your preparation needs you to bunk internship or miss a few postings, you can do that. Remember one thing, like this is not something which is official or which will anyone will tell you openly, but as long as you have a rank in your hand after the exam, no one will stop you from getting a seat just because of your internship repeats. You will have to manage it somehow. You can do double repeats, triple repeats also, a few people do, so don't worry about that. As long as you are confident about your rank and preparation, you can bunk internship, okay? And the third point is, see, this exam is like, it is, first of all, it has 19 subjects, and those subjects are something we have read for the last 5.5-6 years, and they are asking only 200 questions out of these 19 subjects. So you never know, you should never give up till the last moment, because you never know ki the 200 MCQs which are there on the paper are all the questions are from the topics you have read. I have also told in my previous video that you say, for example, you have read 100 things, so it is highly likely the questions will come from those 100 things and not the 101st thing which you haven't. So don't worry, no matter how much you feel ki your portion is left, don't give up. The last thing you want is to just give up 2 months before the exam and waste the remaining 2 months. Like, these 2 months are rank deciding for a lot of students, especially those who are giving the exam for the first time. Okay, and in the end, remember one thing, that there are a lot of people who have a huge amount of knowledge, who have read a lot through their MBBS, but they end up not scoring that well in this exam, because this exam is not just about knowledge. It tests a lot more qualities, lot of other things apart from your knowledge and your talent. There are a lot of factors involved that can be a separate video, but the crux is that just don't give up. You have to fight it out till the last, like the last 3 hours, 3.5 hours of the exam. Okay, thank you. Feel free to contact me on Instagram or Twitter or Telegram. Instagram or Twitter, don't use Telegram. Okay, bye, thank you.